He did win the mini-session, but the overall score is still in the Abbs' favour, 6-4.